York gitu today.
You know what? I won a badminton match last Saturday.
Wow, congratulations.
Was it a competition
to celebrate with you graduation day?
Yes, that's right. What about your school? Are there any competitions being held?
Yes, there are some that have been contacted. Tell me how you won. And so, what's your opponent?
It was my classmate. His name is Aris. In the first round, we attacked other. However, Aris had a strong swing. Aris won the first set with a score of 21-18.
Wow, can you talk about this concert?
In the second set, I checked my playing style. I playing alone really. And when the score was 15-15, I changed my target by target of a barrier of attack. I won the second set with a score of 15-21.
Wow, you really fight here.
In the third set, Aris cemented to be in rush to finish the match quickly. If the return hit of end caused him to lose focus, I won the set by 14-21.
I can't feel that too much. What's the last thing? How did you feel after winning that game?
I felt good, but I was happy.